gonna see all this lifting today? Because I can get to the mat. Right?
I put this on my back, and I was like, oh, my back's higher.
Yeah. Central nervous system is fried. Your brain is fried. Everything.
I don't know. Everyone is fried right now. Wait, where do you want this? You just started crying. You didn't even
wait. No, I did want to try for like a deadlift PR on Thursday.
Just do it on Wednesday.
I'm good.
Oh, that's true. I think I need more days.
Actually, I
guess tomorrow I'm gonna do.
I felt really
bench, chest.
Yeah, cold. That
Tuesday I'm gonna like do.
Nothing.
You wanna come do yoga?
Yeah, really. Yeah. My feet I think swelled up over time.
Maybe. So, like,
typically my shoes don't bother me.
Doing weights for an hour before we go. So you can always call me work out at the home now.
I think I'll lift.
Yeah, well, I mean, that's where I'm gonna go.
Wait, which day?
Tomorrow.
Yeah, I'll come over and do chest and biceps.
Tomorrow.
Hey,
tomorrow I'm doing the opposite. I'm doing back and legs.
Goddamn Tanners. Goddamn Tanners.
It's using all the machines.
It looks grippier.
Yeah.
It's the same kind of rock all over there.
So you're gonna come to yoga then? You want yoga? 1 week free.
I mean, it's mentally. It feels grippier.
Okay.
Mentally, that's besides the point. Of course, it's mentally crazy.
Is that like the chill one?
But like, look, see?
No, that one's the workout.
So like, how it's dark up there, dark down here. This is super grippy.
That's going. Katie's going. Convince Ad to go.
Is that tomorrow?
Yeah, 5:30. That's what I'm gonna try to work out at the home gym from 4 to 5.
Alright, I'll go if we go to pickleball.
They play pickleball?
I would pickle.
Yeah!
I would pickle.
Alright.
A 15 sport day, why not?
Alright, it's done.
Oh, come on, Matt.
Yoga. Alright,
hell no.
Oh,
sorry, this is not a short person fun.
Oh no, that's Stan.
Yeah!
Stan's
scary. He barely made it.
You like the stuff?
Okay. Bolts are good, at least.
Yeah.
Are you gonna pop out with the event or like straight up?
Left. So yeah, pads could
go a little bit more. It looks
like you can pop
straight up. There's like, no, they're doing it
so.
Yeah, I don't know. I guess I'll feel it out.
Or
probably good. Oh, that sounds hollow.
Yeah,
dude.
Yeah, go for it.
I think this is how it goes.
Yeah.
You're padded.
Oh, I think.
Yeah.
I was just like,
see, it's got that little overhand here. There's a transition light.
Oh, yeah.
He's walking around.
Oh,
then
you
gotta
need extra pads.
Nah, I think she's okay. Then you gotta do that down
climb. Oh, God. Well, you already warmed up on perfect poser and down climb that, so.
Yeah,
I
just never.
Nice. For me either. So I've already come up with my strategy to do perfect poser this season. I'm gonna have to set up a top.
Yeah, that's not a short person friendly climb.
Perfect poser.
Yeah. Perfect poser.